guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, we're going to be catching Calyrex and Inspectrier at the same time. I don't know how that's going to work, but yeah. If you remember in the last video, we got him the rain stick and allowed him to ride Inspectrier. So yeah, before we start this video, it's a must that we heal Charizard because... I don't think that's good. What is this? Lava cookie. Okay. Super potion. Let's do a full restore. Because a super potion would not get him to full. It would only get him to 200. So I did quick math. Alright, let's do this. Because it seems like a boss battle, I am going to mute. I'm not reading that, by the way. Yes. Alright guys, let's mute. Here we go. Guys, do not know how long that took me. I'm gonna have to cut out every single second that, like, it took me 44 minutes to catch that thing. That's why I used the Master Ball. I am so mad right now because I wasted 44 minutes. 44 minutes. I'm not even doo-doo fart. Your name is doo-doo fart because you gave me so much stress. Like, I'd rather... The only way that I'd be happy right now is if you were shiny. But you're not. And I know that it's shiny locked because my friend told me that. That the Crown Tundra boss Pokemon was shiny locked, but he never told me what it was. Human Child! Oh my gosh. Human Child! No, I should refer to you by your name now, Bolton. Yeah, you better. Oh my... Crush that Pokeball. I look forward to what adventures we might have together. Hello, that you, Chief? It's me, Peony. I just had a dream about a big-headed Pokemon talking on and on in a weird shrine. You were there too, Chief. It all felt so real. I got worried about you and decided I'd better give you a call and check in. You haven't hurt yourself, have you, Chief? Not in a bunch of trouble, are you? I'm fine. Ah, good to hear. Guess I got nothing to worry about then. I'm not reading that. The Peony Exploration Team is all about the safety and well-being of its members, after all. So, you be careful on your way back, too, you hear? No expedition's over until you're safe and sound back at home base. Grah-ha-ha. Alright. Now, hopefully, when I edit it, it's only like 2 minutes. So I'm gonna continue. Probably a bad idea. I'm gonna continue. Alright, let's go back to Freezing Town. What do we have to do next? Let's check. This might actually be like the ending. No, wait, we still have to do one more adventure clue, I think. Oi, oi, Chief, how's the adventure going? Calyrex. Wait, you really caught Calyrex from the Legends? That's Ultra Mega Brilliant. Report away. That's Noggin. That Noggin's massive. Is that the King of Bountiful Harvest? The one calling the shots around here? Well, I could swear I've seen it before. Or then again, maybe not. Anyway, it's definitely regal of it to have a steed. And that massive head does sort of resemble a crown. It's kingly enough to, at any rate. Let's just call this a successful expedition. Looks like you've reported all there is to report on Legendary Clue 1 and the King of Bountiful Harvests. Smashing, I'll mark this expedition done. We did it, guys. I am so happy. Even though I was mad just a few seconds ago. But anything else legendary you want to talk about? Alright. I need some adventure hints. Let's just do this one. Never changing stone. Okay. Alright. Guys, this is going to be a short video because of the fact that we finished it, Expedition 2. Whatever it's called. But anyway, yeah. My team, let's go check it out. Oh, they all got healed after I caught it. Alright, anyway, thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed. Bye! For me, this was the longest video ever. But for you, it's gonna be very short. Alright, bye.